Hey guys, it's Olivia, and today I'm here with my sister Sophia.
Hi guys.
And today we're going to be making good old-fashioned snow cream. As a kid, my dad's friend's aunt used to make this for him a lot. Shout out to Aunt Karen. And yeah, so what you're going to need for old-fashioned snow cream is, of course, snow, evaporated milk, half a cup of sugar, and vanilla extract. So first we're going to add in the sugar, and this varies, so we're gonna add it in slowly. You can add a little bit in for Sophia, okay? But you can add more than that since it's a big bowl. Like here, I'll do it. Okay. Now we're going to mix it. And the sugar and vanilla is what gives it its taste. Now that we've mixed it up a little bit, we're gonna add milk. This looks so cool, you guys. Whoa, it's like ice cream! And you guys, I've never made this before, but my dad made it constantly with his friend and his aunt when he was little. This kind of looks like yellow snow. Whoops-a-doo, who peed in the snow?
Whoops-a-doo, who peed in the snow?
Now we're gonna add a teaspoon of vanilla extract. Pour that in there. Now since that's not enough milk, we're gonna mix in some milk from our fridge. And you guys, when you make this, try to do your best to keep it in the bowl. And I advise that you don't fill your whole bowl to like the rim with snow. And you're going to look for this like creamy ice cream-ish consistency, like a cross between ice cream and sugar. Okay, now that we mix it all up, it still tastes iffy, so we're gonna add one more teaspoon of vanilla.
Perfect,
Simon. And you can like do whatever you want. You can add chocolate syrup if you wanna make chocolate. And I'm gonna add some sprinkles. We're gonna add some sprinkles.
Yummy. I think I'm just gonna add a pinch more and that should be good. You can never have too many sprinkles.
Now it's ready to scoop into bowls. Now we're gonna try it. Mmm. It's just like ice cream, it's really good. And that's snow cream, guys. If you try it, comment down below. And comment down below if yours was a fail or a success. Mine's like in the middle since I had a little too much milk. But yeah, it's really how much snow you have. And I hope you guys enjoy your snow cream. Bye, much love, Olivia too.